Hey guys, welcome back to Spot Original. Now I will give you a tutorial how to download PayPal for Android. And before that, I want to ask you, how are you guys? So don't miss of our videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. And let's start it. First, we go to the Play Store application. Click on the Play Store. And after that, the important way to do it, you can type in the upper of the bar here, type about the PayPal and search. You can click search symbol in the below of the corner, and the next step you can click the install it. Okay, this is two ways to you to download PayPal. First one is over any network, and the second one is when Wi-Fi is available. So now I don't use the Wi-Fi connection, so I just know over any network, and after that you can click OK. Okay, now it's installing PayPal on your cell phone, and the PayPal is installed. You can go to the home and see the PayPal is downloaded for your cell phone. Okay, it's very simple way to do it. This is a tutorial how to download PayPal apps on Android. I hope this video is useful for you. Thank you for the attention and bye.